Yeah, a while ago I reviewed the improved McVities Dark Chocolate Digestives, and a few people comment on my video, and whenever anything is mentioned, people always bang on and say, "Ooh, like it's a Lidl now, me and Mavis getting from Lidl, because it is just the same, and they cost significantly less." Well, let's try them, shall we? You see, already I can't even get into these Lidl ones, so that's annoying. Because old people always bang on about saying, "Oh, packaging's never easy to get into, is it?" Oh, finally got into it. Well. Well, straight away, they do not smell as good. So that's the first difference I can tell you already. They don't smell, you don't get that big waft as what I did from the McVities ones. Lidl call theirs Tower Gate, and the packaging is remarkably similar to McVities. I've got the tea ready for the tea challenge, because that's what matters. They do not taste the same. I can tell you that straight away. No messing. There is more of a baked flavour. You cannot taste the chocolate as much. You can't taste the chocolate as much. There's definitely less chocolate on this biscuit. The tea challenge. They're not horrible. They're not horrible at all, they are quite nice. But it's not McVities. So if anyone tells you that the Lidl ones are just as good as the McVities ones, they're lying, because they're not. They taste different. Not in a bad way, but they do taste different, and they're a lot cheaper. Personally, I still would buy the McVities. These just taste, you can just tell. It's like a baked flavour, and you can't taste the chocolate as much. There's no waft when you open the packaging. There's no dark chocolate luxuriousness. That's the word. No. Yeah.